This is the Tradesman Machinist step drill, countersink, and drill sharpener. This is our prototype. Makes the Cutter Master cams. They fit right over the shell of the ER32 collar. They slide on over the front. There's a set screw to tighten it down. 2, 3, and 4 fluid available. We're waiting for our wheels to come in. The wheel has the angles on it, so it's got, there's two different wheels. Each wheel has two sides, one for drills, one for countersinks. Pretty straightforward. There's a cam just like on the Journeyman. These have worked really well on the other machine, so we use our Tradesman Necker setup, mounted it the other way. The whole assembly will tip down. There's a feed screw here, and your feed screw here. Make your adjustments. I think it's going to be good. Hope you like it.